have one. So we're doing these loops, 75 by 22, to make a little row here. That's going to be 10, 10, 10, 10, okay? That way when they're ready for us to start packing the fruit, I can say you start taking over from how I've already packed out.
Fighting hunger. Number one, you can give monetarily. $1 feeds 3 people. Number two, give of your time. Come help volunteer. Volunteer at your pantry, volunteer at the food bank. Number three, you can always do a food drive. Do a food drive anytime during the year, not just during the holidays. And number four, we need your voice. Share the need of hunger in North Texas with your friends and family and get everybody involved. Thank you.
Little joint up on you. My name is Jaime Resendez. I'm an attorney, I'm an Army veteran, and I'm an elected official on the BISD school board. I'm happy to be here at Cena en el Barrio. We're helping out so many people. I want everyone to be involved. We have a lot of high school kids, we have a lot of college students, and at the end of the day for me, it's all about education. You're doing extracurricular things, giving back to your community. I'm Jaime Resendez. Please come out and help us next time.
Scoot over. That way you have to.